Guys, Liquid Nitrogen here on part 3 of The Evil Within. Last episode, we fought some pretty sketchy looking dudes without faces, or if they had a face, they had barbed wire all up in it. And we were the sneak gods. Not really, though, not at the end. And we saw some fat one that looked exactly like me. But it fell in the river, so I didn't really get to kill it. Kind of depressed. But now, we got the Stairway to Narnia right here. What the fuck is that? Oh, if a crow's scared of it, you know it's gonna be sketchy. Do I even have bullets left? I'm pretty sure I shot them all at those idiots last time. Oh, what's up, pile of Oh, okay, I see. Yep, okay. Pile of bodies prevents me from climbing up these stairs to Narnia. Oh, okay. They burn pretty quick, shit. Goddamn. Wait, no drugs? No drugs. But I like drugs. What is that? What the hell? Okay. Let's not go in there. God, would you shut up? I hate crows too, if you didn't know. All they do is frickin' caw at you. Oh, a spider. I hate those too. This game's got everything. Oh, this door just magically opens. This is definitely Narnia. Where's Mr. Thomas? That's what I'm saying, dude. Don't worry. Oh, a checkpoint. Oh, this place isn't scary at all. I love when there's stuff flying in the wind like this. Oh my god. Okay. What the hell is that? Can I run in here? Is something gonna try to kill me? Hello? Anyone there? Can you let me in, please? I'm just gonna... Oh, I didn't even see that. Is that hook for me? I wanna... No. Uh-uh. What the hell? Oh. That better be for me. That axe better be for me. You fucking know that better be for me. Cool. Got him. It's just so ominous and creepy in here. Jesus. The hell, we in Taiwan? What the hell? What's that? Scooby Dooby Doo. Where are you? I could really use the gang. Oh, you fucking know it's for me. Oh, hell yeah, baby. Let's put that... Oh, fuck. I gotta re-equip the syringe every time? That's kinda stupid. Whatever, though. Nah. Okay. This is just not cool. Drugs? Drugs! Yeah, give me the drugs. Oh! Matches! Oh yeah, baby.
Leslie, over here.
Wait.
Oh god. No.
What the fuck? Wait a minute. Where aren't the subtitles on? Oh, okay. Apparently they just don't want to show you. Because the logic of him saying, Leslie, oh god, no, doesn't want to appear on the screen. Oh, I see you, big dog. Oh, I see you, big dog. That trap ain't gonna work on me. Who the hell sets these? Like, what the hell? And what are they set for? Hey, can I go in there? Like, the mirror head thing? Oh, God. Alright, I feel like there's some drugs downstairs, so. That's always normal. Yeah, I am not gonna do that. I am gonna go downstairs. And... oh, I didn't even see the blood trail leading in here. Let's follow that, shall we? Oh, would you... oh. Oh. Hello. You kind of smell like ass, but... what the fuck? What? No drugs from you either? What the hell is this? Oh, no. Bullets. Give me the drugs. Okay. What the hell is that? Do I want to hit that? I don't know if I want to hit that. Oh, it's a mine. This is not going to go well. Oh! Not even close. Oh my god. Grenades. Fuck yeah, dude. Oh my... my god. Bruh. Four of them? Oh wait, one, never mind. Duh. Just an idiot. Good thing I came down here. No, I don't know how I'm feeling about this. I don't need bottles. Who needs bottles? God, run up the stairs slower, why don't you? Okay, well... oh, did this door just open by itself? Well, can I go through here?
Who's there? No, don't shoot. I'm not one of them. I'm a doctor, Marcelo Jimenez.
You were in the ambulance before it crashed, right?
Hey,
yes,
doctor.
We're lucky to be alive.
Have you seen anyone else?
My patient, Leslie. I saw him running up ahead, but...
but?
Come this way. Quietly, mind you.
Wait. Leslie's a dude? Didn't know that. Oh. Drugs. I don't know if I'm supposed to directly follow him or... oh, okay, I can't chop that up. What's down there? Do I want to know? Oh, it's another damn disarm bomb bullshit. I thought I got another I thought it spun continuously. I'm sorry, I'm not a demolitions expert. Son of a bitch. Holy crap. Holy guacamole, as I would say. You gotta clench for that. God damn. Is this just an... okay, another hiding cabinet. I don't want to go in there. In this drawer? Drugs! That's a big one. That's a big one. Ah! Hey, I'm a genius. Let's go, baby.
She's gone.
She's not here, dumbass. You dumbass. First day as a detective. My new partner, Myra Hansen, is a real firecracker. Oh, you damn right, baby. Tenacious and no-nonsense, my kind of woman. Oh, told you, I didn't even read that part, and I'm a genius. But I've got to watch it around her. She almost caught me checking out her ass today. Where is this girl at? Myra. Oh, yeah. What a name. What the fuck is happening, bro? Is this guy going crazy? Oh, my retinas. The bugs. They're on
my
me.
Head.
Told you he's doing drugs. Shit. Oh, his head hurts again. Look at that. I still don't really get... Oh. Alright, bitch. You close me in again? Are you gonna... Mm-mm. Okay. I don't need no more scares. Getting the chills already. Hey, why isn't the door open?
Whatever is the matter?
No, now where's she at, man? This chick just shows up whenever she wants to. Open sesame! Dude, I got so many drugs to spend, man. Yep, voluntarily sit in the mind rape device. Alright. Yeah, we don't need a life gauge. Maximum sprint? Nah, no one cares about that either. 5,000 points? Bro, what the hell? Critical, huh? Stock. Okay, we want to keep... want to get more of that, because we're probably going to die a bunch. And I guess the other one will be... grenades? I don't know. Nah, we'll do freeload time. Alright, get out of the rape chair. God, this place is sketchy as all hell, dude. Give me back. I gotta reload my gun. Shit. Okay. Apparently he's like having an aneurysm while he looks at that mirror. Okay. So. Okay, that's creepy. Okay, so that goes outside. I don't want to go outside. Because nobody wants to go outside. And this guy's sprint meter is awfully awful. 3 seconds? Jesus. That's like my stamina in real life. Alright, doctor. Where'd you go, man? Where'd you go, man? Do I gotta help that bitch escape while I lure all the...
Have a look for yourself. Those things chased me all the way into the village.
Me they too. They're all over the place.
Leslie went through that gate. Good lord.
There are too many to shoot our way through.
One of us could try to lure them away while the other gets the gate open. You're the one with the gun.
If you say so.
Cool. That is exactly what I wanted to do. God, my day's awful. This guy telling me to lure these bitches out. Wait, you want me to crank that? Press an A, man, as fast as I can. Wait, what are you doing?
Over here! Here!
Oh.
Hey, over here! That's right, this way!
Wait, what am I supposed to do?
That old guy's gonna get himself killed.
Wait. Hold up a sec here, Doc. What the hell? You son of a bitch! Get wrecked. Burn, baby. I don't know how this whole house wouldn't start on fire. Oh, shit! Wait, you have a... Oh, God. I'm awful. What the fuck?
Out of ammo.
Beat his ass. Beat his... Oh, shit. Surrender yourself. Jesus, man. You're about as good a shot as me. Oh. Burn his ass. Wait. Do I get this guy's, like, sawed-off shotgun or what? What the hell do you have? Oh, two bullets? Great. I'll never die now. Oh my god. This game rattles my chain, man. And it rustles my jimmies at the same time. Alright, let's just kick that door open. We'll be on our way. Holy, my heart rate. Oh, what the fuck is that shit? I don't wanna go that way. Let's go this way instead. Hey man, how's it going? How's it hanging? Oh. Sometimes you just gotta laugh at yourself, man. Wait. Where are you? Alright, I can hear you clear as day, but I can't see you. Wait. Oh my God, man! Holy. Oh, come on, man. Don't tell me there's some up here. Hey, drugs. Who put the drugs up here? And why am I supposed to... Oh, what is that? A warhead for an agony crossbow, which can blind opponents with a powerful flash. Blind enemies can be killed from any direction with a sneak kill. Shit. How do I use that? Ooh. Wait, I can make a bolt. Oh, hell yeah, baby. Wait. Wait, what? Wait, no, wait. Hold up here. What the hell? Why can't I equip it? Thing to shoot them. I'm assuming. Oh wait, no, I don't want to do that. Oh, I didn't. Oh. Well, we're gonna die now. It. son.
Shit. Better find cover.
Oh, hello, bro. Run for it. Rawr. Oh, fuck me. Jesus. Oh, cutting it close. I mean, hell yeah. Trying to keep you guys on edge over here. Alright, now we all remember the last episode. That will never happen again. You need to shut the hell up right now. Okay, well, he doesn't listen to me, so... Drugs? Drugs! Where the drugs at? Drugs at? Full on mat. Dude, give me that hatchet, bro. Where'd my hatchet go, by the way? Like, do I just not have that anymore? Oh, well. Oh well. God, this guy is the slowest stairwalker I've ever seen in my life. Hello? Holy, there's a bunch of goods up here. Oh, there's stuff. Oh, hello, Mary. Oh, don't fall, idiot. What the hell are you doing? Oh, look, a picture of Grandpappy right there. Oh, hey, I found you. Oh, what the fuck? I feel like you need to shut up right now before I just kill you, even though I want to kill you. Open sesame. Ooh, bullets, yes. Bullets. Bulletos. Rawr. 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 Tormenting him. I'm not sure that I want to go down here. Oh, it's okay. There's a huge wall blocking him. There's no way he could get past it. Mutant pig, kill it. Rawr. Shit, man, you gotta clench every time. Ooh, a chest. What is in the chest? Dick. Explosive bolt. Explosive bolt or hyper agony. Crossbow. Which would detonate when enemies approach and be placed on things like floors and walls. Even enemies. Shit. That's pretty sweet. You ain't fooling me, bro. I'm sorry. It was like in the grass, man. Alright. So, remember when I said I wasn't? I said, I get fucked. Holy moly. Burn, baby, burn. Disco and burn. No! No drugs. No. No drugs. You guys are saddening me. Oh, this guy's a... He can reload that quick, but he can't run that fast? Are you shitting my brains, bro? There better not be no bear trap over here. Holy... How convenient. What the fuck is that sound, man? Oh, hello. What, are you an idiot? Bam, motherfucker. Okay, well, do I want that torch? Oh! Yeah, you scared the shit out of me. So did you, bitch. Oh, you can take... Oh! Oh! Take it, bitch! Take those bullets. Alrighty. Oh, hell nah. Hell nah. Close the door. Close the door. Yeah, there you go. We don't want any of that. What the fuck? Oh. Ain't no hall of back, girl. Are you gonna get the hell up, bitch? Oh, yeah, that's right. That's right. Oh no. That was badass. He just busted her fucking face up. Wait, do I not have any matches? Damn. Damn it, man. Wait, can I burn bodies with this thing? B. Oh, okay, whatever. Baby. Ooh, baby. Oh, drugs. The hell is this? Oh, you fucking know it. A shotgun, baby. Hell yeah. Hell yeah, son. Clip 4, stock 4, max 4, so I have 4 bullets, or I don't have 4 bullets. Do I have to, like, find the crossbow or some shit? Oh, hello. You can't fool me, I'm a genius. Except for with bear traps, apparently. Oh, fucking ballsack. Bust it up, baby. I don't want to hide. He's watching, we can't leave. What the hell? Is that Rivek? Or Rekev? Or Roshkov? Whatever his name is. They just make people's names easy, man, like John and Sally and Sarah. I found it, boys and girls. Agony crossbow. Oops, wrong button. Alright, oh shit, there's a bunch of stuff for the agony crossbow, goddamn. What the hell is this? That's the one that blinds people, right? Oh, wait. Oh, God. We want to equip it. We want to keep the gun out. Guns out, funds out, baby. Where? I don't see anybody. Huh. Harpoon. Oh, hell, babe. Hell yeah. Oh, hey, what's up, dude? Didn't even see you. Are you gonna come in through the door? Now's a perfect time for the crossbow. God damn it. These controls are fucking confusing. And we got two. Oh! Shit! Hell yeah, dude. Oh my god. Holy shit! Kick that door open, James Bond. Like, where's the crossbow guy? Can I just snipe him out, or... Let's take the gun out. The gun's more safe. Reload. Two bullets! I'm so fucked! Wait. Wait. I'm not ready. Wait. Oh! The snipes! Bah! Chicka bow wow! Chicka ow! Burn, bitch. Oh, hatchet. Give me that. I don't know where the crossbow guy went. Or was that the crossbow guy that kicked in the door? Wait, what the hell? Dun, 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 dun. Let's go in here. Hello? Oh, I was already in there. Gotcha. Liam Neeson, that shit.
Great. There's gotta be something that'll get through this. Maybe a chainsaw or something.
Fuck. Chainsaw guy. Where you at? I think he's in there. Yeah, he's gotta be that guy. Ka-chink. Alright, I ain't scared now. I got a hatchet. Oops. Dun, 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 dun. Well, remember when I said I wasn't scared? Yeah, I lied. Oh, what's up, dude? Oh. Oh. Oh, this is exactly what I wanted. Oh, he just eats it like a boss! Oh my... He doesn't even care. Oh. Oh, whoa! Holy fucking guacamole, man! Alright, so... Don't fucking go near that guy. Jesus, man. Oh, what? No. Oh, wait a sec. What? 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 Yeah, I'm gonna cut to back where I was.
How did you get it open so quickly?
You're welcome to give it a try.
Please, time is of the essence. It is imperative we find Leslie before anything should happen to him.
I found something new, apparently. So, what the fuck?
Experiment number 4. Subject numbers 4 through 13.
Huh.
Brainwave activity diminished, but synchronization achieved. Subjects should begin experiencing a shared consciousness. Previous trials indicated rapid deterioration of consciousness. Their minds became an exquisite mass, an amalgam of mental carrion. I'll have to connect myself if I want to experience their terror before it diminishes.
Is that me talking? Well, I was trying to get back to where I was, and apparently I found something new, so... I don't know, man. Let's get back to... Oh, God, no. Oh, you open the door a little slower, why don't you, bro? Open the door. I says open the door. There you go, bud. Back off. Knock his ass out, baby. That's funny. There you go. Now you just kick it open. Yeah, you don't give two shits now. Wait, where'd that guy come from? What the hell? I thought I cleared this place out. What the shit? Alright, so... Wait, what's in here? Oh. I'm just going in a big square. Alright. Well, let's go kill the chainsaw guy, I guess. And I'm not gonna let him fuck me this time. Ooh, what's that? Okay, good, I found those again. Okay. That's what I couldn't find. Is there another one over here? Somewhere? Well. Syringe up. Go fight big piece of shit again. So he can chainsaw my life. Holy God. Oh, wait. Oh, shit, no. Wait. Dad. Oh, wait. No, we want the gun. Oh, you son of a bitch. Blow his goddamn face off. Jesus. What the hell's that bitch? You better have shotgun ammo. What? That's some bullcrap. Quietly. I'm just gonna skip this part. Oh, death. Drugs. Lots of drugs. All right, let's go fight that motherfucker. First, we gotta make sure everyone's dead. No drugs. Alright. Harpoon? Yep, we want these. Ah! I was on the wrong side. Wait. What's up, bro? Come on, bro. Oh, Jesus, man. That was intense as fuck. Holy shit. It's Abra.
I better hold on to this.
That rustled my jimmy so hard. Holy fucking guacamole, baby. Wait. I can't use the chainsaw? Bruh. Oh, it's a key item. That's pretty dumb. Whatever, it'd be OP if it wasn't a key item, man. Oh, I forgot to... Oh, wait. My man... Oh, no. Oh. Okay, let's just slice and dice. Ram, ram! Oh, and he just tosses it on the ground, and he's like, I better hold on to this, but let me toss that shit on the ground real quick.
Wait! Over here! Wait, officer. You must take me with you.
Detective. Castellanos.
Oh, his name's Castellanos.
Leslie should be just ahead. It is imperative that we find him.
I thought it was Consuelo. Holy fucking guacamole, bro. That was intense. Alright, well, this one's gonna be a little bit longer because shit happened and I died because I suck. I'm sweating. Holy shit, this is intense. But it's gonna do it for part 3. I want to thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe down below. It really helps me out. I really appreciate all the support from you guys. And I will see you in the next episode. Bye-bye.